It's the Princess Bride.
Now, can you imagine reading that? How many pages did they want to take?
It was 318 by the thing, but they got some pictures in the back and other books that this author did. Oh, and the Pirates of the Caribbean. Look, that's a rather thin book. Oh, it's got pictures in there too. Okay, you're reading. Oh, it's like the first Harry Potter book. 166 pages. So, the Princess Bride. Now, we never saw this as kids, so we got to see the movie. 317. When was the first edition of the film? It was printed. Oh, 1973. So, yes. I've never actually seen the book. It's the first time I've actually seen it. It's never at the UQ library. Or the QT.